Welcome back, everybody. We're following some breaking news. You got a major Category 4 hurricane forced to hit the western coast of Mexico. Hurricane Roslyn, classified as a tropical storm just yesterday, underwent rapid intensification overnight. Wind speed jumping up to over 130 miles an hour. The National Hurricane Center warning that damaging winds, flash flooding, a dangerous storm surge could all hit a Mexican west coast state, which is home to over a million people. Mexican authorities issuing a hurricane warning in the area. The storm expected to make